How's this? A real ghetto look. It's actually some guys professionally painting something up there as well, but this is part of the side of the building. All starting to sort of come out. Must have looked like a shithole, and then they've basically told them, well, you can come in here and paint as much as you want. There you go, from looking like you're in the ghetto to really high end real quick. Watch this. There's a change from the ghetto to $1 million in about 5 yards.